Can I help you?
Hi. This is my father's place.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Janine Melnitz. We spoke on the phone. I was your father's, we were friends. Very sorry for your loss.
It's okay. You've known better than me. I should be sorry for your loss.
Oh, I just tried to keep the bills paid on time, that kind of thing.
Like a money manager?
Oh, there was no money to manage. He could barely keep the power on.
So he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say that. There is quite a bit of debt.
Miss Melnitz, I'm here to sign forms, pack the silverware, and leave with the rent check. Are you telling me this place is worthless?
You mean aside from the sentimental value?